I want to do all the goddamn bounty things because I'm strong enough to do all the damn bounty things. It's the only reason why I'm all the way over here, nigga. So, exactly where is it? Hold up. Oh, it's not even that far. I know what's in here. A bunch of monsters and shit. Just like everywhere else I go. Everything. Every single time she say things are looking up, y'all stay saying that everything's coming up, Mill Hell. I need to make that the title of at least one episode, man, because I've been saying that too much. You know how long it's been since I actually seen that episode, man, but still, nigga, everything's coming out, Mill House. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, that's the only way I could go. Oh, well. Hold up, nigga. Void strikes. They weak against them, yo. That's what they getting hit by. Fuck these niggas. More on the other side, but... yo, that's not really what we after. Because he's strong against, like, every physical type of move, yo. So, I ain't gonna do nothing against him. 14. If I remember, I was about to say, if I remember, I think Run Through actually does a lot on him, but oh well. God damn, how many things are they gonna hit me with? Fuck it. Run Through, nigga. Yeah, I hit him with a 20 with it. You lucky I ain't got no ice skills, man. I could have did a lot more than that.
Is there an accident or something?
Nigga, I ain't even wanna come close to him, man. Don't just take me out of battle, yo. I got shit to do. Nigga, I'm still not done. My speed back to normal, nigga. I ain't even really know I slowed down, except for when I saw that icon on my name, but I just didn't acknowledge it earlier. Oh. Yeah, shit. Is this what they weak against? Nope. What are they weak against? Oh, that ain't it. No, I just did a hack, man. Is it? Are they just get ran through? Yup, that's it. Feel this wolf's grin, nigga. Yeah, they can eat a lot of damage, though, man. That's one thing that I just learned. I ain't want to use that, yo. Just hit him with the run through. Fuck, nigga. Yeah. Thanks, Yuli. God damn, she is keeping us alive. Like, crazy, man. Fuck it, yo. Time to get that burst. You gotta get the full seven, nigga. Hold that.
Eat it.
Well, you still not up dead yet? I was about to say you're not dead, yo. But, yeah, you're not dead. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yuli. Use your shit. Alright, now do all this healing and shit. Said I can kill myself real quick. God damn you. She almost died. Well, this is a lot tougher than I was expecting, man. This is the level 10, man. I'm not so sure about that other shit now, man. Now I got a lack of confidence. So now, nigga, it's a 3-on-1, yo. We got this. God damn. I need to cure her, yo. Oh, never mind. She killed us up. Bitch. Come on, son. Just get hit, yo. I ain't settling for blood thing, yo. If I'm going to hit him, it's going to be with the burst. Alright, I got enough for it now. I thought he was dead already. That's the only reason why I stopped, man. I need to quit fucking up a little bit. And we still don't have no way to access the elevator yet, right? So that bounty was a whole lot harder than what I was expecting. Right. I don't know why I keep looking in all the crevices and shit. Y'all already know I got all that stuff. Well, I ain't go this way last time, you know, so there's probably gonna be a lot of monsters waiting for me. Or did I go this way? I don't remember. Yeah, I think I did go this way.
Well, here we go.
That's all I got back from my MPO when I did that crap. Fuck it. These niggas gotta die now. Man. This is about to make me circle all the way around you. Okay, oh, she ain't poison no more? Alright. I was about to say, yo, I'm just gonna use this dude and make sure she ain't poison no more.
But nah, she good.
You could call me D Black, the bounty hunter. Oh, that was a level 15. Man, I thought I just, that was a level 10 I did. Fuck it, that was a level 15. Alright, I can do this. I'm back in the game now. Before, I was a little worried. Now, I'm good. Alright, and before I go on to do the last bounty, because I really didn't think I'd be able to do the one, but when I was like, oh, that shit was 15 too? Alright then. They changed the whole game on me. I almost died during that other fight, but still.
So now I'm going back to the Langi Deserts to take on the Cert.
Yeah, it's called the Cert. And I'm not feeling confident about this just for the fact that I almost got killed the last time I was over here. Actually, no, I did get killed. Scratch that. That's different, y'all. I was going up against two giant monsters. I leveled up like twice since then, I guess. And plus I got armor upgrades and a bunch of other upgrades, so yeah, but where is this shit? That's the thing I need to learn. I wish you could zoom out on the map, yo, because I hate fucking like trying to pinpoint these. God damn, that shit is far as hell away. That thing is ridiculously far away, yo. On the real, all the side crap that they give you in this to do, yo, like pretty much just gives you an excuse to grind, man. It's like, oh, well, I gotta travel all the way over here anyway. I might as well just go and kill all these niggas. Oh, what did you know? Another level up because I kill all these weak niggas. And a couple of big niggas. But mostly weak niggas. It don't matter. And now I'm killing these dudes with one swing of my sword, yo. So, yeah, I'm all good.
Damn. Because I ain't hit this nigga with the weak, with his weakness and shit. I know it. Wait, no. Dragon Claw, he out.
I learned my lesson. Just keep going east, man, and stay slightly up north. I know I'm going to check in the map again anyway, because I'm going to get lost, because that's just what I do. More of them up here? Yep. I've had enough of you. Shit, I had enough of them too. I take up 25 of that shit. Come on, son.
Goddamn fire elementals. Always gotta be a problem to me.
Well, not really a problem, more like a nuisance, man. I know if you play RPGs before, yo, you always see those monsters when it's like, oh, they take this long to kill, but yeah, they're actually pretty weak. Oh, no, no. Keep going here. Oh, there's one of the big niggas, but like, you know I'm gonna go against the big dude.
Cause I can take him, that's why.
Oh, cool. I'm surprised he didn't do that stupid defensive barrier thing that he did before when I was fighting him. No, this dude.
There you go.
Oh, here he comes, he's gonna join the fight now.
Alright, now I'll go after this thing. Four strikes.
Damn! Well, you always gotta go after me just because I'm the one that hit you, yo. You know, yeah, that was the kind of answer to the question right there, but still.
Damn.
How I focus him. Yep, that's how you focus. Who are they fighting, yo? That thing's dead, yo. Oh, Leo was doing his combo too. Alright. Fuck, I was about to go the wrong way. I'm almost there. I hope that thing ain't sitting in the area where them other little boss fight thingies was at. Cause that, well, I mean, could it will turn out to be a really big problem for me. Time to fight like an abnormally strong monster and then have to go against the big niggas too. Is that in the same area? Fuck, I can't check my map right now because I'm fighting this thing.
Die.
No, that's not the area. It's slightly outside of it. Fuck your barrier, nigga. You dead. I wanted to be the one to kill him, yo, but fuck you. Raise the barrier versus magic attack. We wasn't using magic, nigga. Oh, there you. That's. Oh. Whatever. Dragon Claw. I'm fighting the dudes on the outside first, man. Cause yeah, I ain't fucking with this, nigga. Did the big dude make his move yet? No, not yet. Oh, I thought the big dude was about to go fight the scorpions. I was like, alright, well, force your boat, nigga. I'm trying to stay, like, slightly away from him. Because I don't want no distractions while I'm trying to fight this dude.
God damn, like that!
Yo, kill that fucking scorpion, man. Look just like the other dude, yo. So, yeah, I know his weaknesses, man. He don't like piercing attack. Yuli, you gonna heal me or what? Oh, I guess not, so fuck it. Oh, never mind. Oh, whatever. I ain't know. Where the hell is she? Apparently, oh, she all the way back there, yo. What the fuck is that? Sir is enraged. Sick attack. Back down and all. Okay, yo. Okay, that was quick. Fuck it.
Oh, shit.
Said she was KO'd, but all of a sudden she getting back. Where's Yuli?
Shit, no, I need that shit. Fuck it.
I told you this shit was gonna turn out to be a problem, yo. All these extra niggas. Fuck, I ain't wanna do that. God damn it. Leonard still got all his HP, but he ain't helping nobody, yo. So I gotta handle all the attacking. Yo, handle this. You only stay alive, she about to die. I barely kept her alive with that. Yo, I want this thing to die. Oh yeah. Where the fuck? Where the hell's my items at? I'm trying to keep you alive, nigga, so quit walking. There you go, yo. We back in the game. I was so quiet, yo, trying to keep everybody alive because I thought we was going to go down for the count right away. Hold up, hold up. Leonard, do that shit. We got business to take care of, son. We killing this dude now. Huh. You didn't do your shit yet. Come, nigga. Help me.
Oh, this nigga is chasing.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Can I do something to get? Oh man, I ain't even know. Fuck it, Yuli, get this. I really did not know I had mana po- God damn it, Yuli! Fuck! Yuli, get the fuck up! He coming right after me, y'all. I can see him on the map, yo. God damn, what the f- Really? This nigga do not play! I'm gonna die, man. Oh, he can transfer. Fuck this!
Wise, white warrior, wielder of the ancient sword, grant me your power!
Oh my god! I forgot I could even do this shit! Nigga! Bitch! Yo, I just want this nigga to die! Yo! My nigga, go in! He dead! I forgot I could do that, yo! Fuck, I did it too early. Fuck it. Just stab him! That's it, he going right. Yeah. Go back to normal. You did your job, son.
To stand in man's way.
He almost killed him while he was doing that too. That shit was ridiculous. And I called how that shit was gonna go too. That I was gonna get my ass whooped like that. Alright, so apparently from my fastest way out, I should travel back to the west. Let me go west, nigga. I should go back to the west. And then travel south as soon as I get out of this whole little area right here. Still, if it wasn't for the Incorruptors, yo, I would have lost that fight. You saw it, nigga. They ain't say shit about not being able to use the Incorruptors, though, right? So, yeah. What's done is done. But that nigga almost killed us because of them stupid other dudes who just randomly kept showing up for backup, yo. That's why I said I wanted to kill the other one first before I fought against him, yo. Because I wasn't feeling the way that I thought that fight was going to go. For good reason, too.
But it don't matter, nigga. We did it.
And that's the end of the bounties, for at least for right now. Nigga, I already been here, yo. I don't need to fucking go back at this damn time, man. Now I need to go back to the waypoint. Oh no. Adventurer's Guild right here. Anyway.
Have the Magi already moved on?
I could have just went back here and then the whole time. Whatever.
Good afternoon. Looking for a special item? Have a dragon you need slain? I can help you with all your needs.
Oh well, nigga. I don't got no needs, man. I just wanted to pass that shit in. You claim the bounty. Claim the desert. Hell yeah. And I still don't think that's enough for my niggas to level up, so yeah.
Well, somebody might have leveled up. Not him necessarily, though. Nope. And nobody leveled up.
So, all that being done, and because I split this shit into like, what was it, 2 videos so far? So, I don't know if this is going to be the end of this video, but if it is, then
alright.
But if it ain't, most likely, I'm cutting this out and you ain't never gonna hear it. So, yeah, fuck it. Oh, he's a 4? And I know my shit's 4 right now. Cause, like, something I didn't show last time is I got, like, this Geonet thing where I can create my own town and have, like, these people in it. And I guess what I wanna do is I can replace, like, certain people that I meet with certain other people that are in my town. So I'm gonna replace Eileen with Tansy, because like they pretty much have the best. Tansy has like slightly better stats than Eileen, so yeah, I went with Eileen, and apparently there was somebody back there. what they do is when I set people up in like a specific way in the houses, nigga, how the hell do I even get up to where she at? And I just talk to her from right here? Yeah. Oh, and I can't hear that. She level 8. And yeah, the whole thing when you do the Georama shit to create your own house, yo, it costs a lot of money.
And that's
pretty much money I don't have right now. So now, after all this bullcrap that I've been doing, oh shit, man, there's so many people in here though. So that's another mage. It's like I know I got multiples like everybody, so I want to know, would it be beneficial for me to replace, like, I only got one mage? Well, I want to say that it is beneficial because that's the, yeah, I'm just going to do that. And if I want some of these other people back, then I gotta go find them wherever the hell they were to switch them out. Both of my shows are good, man. I don't want to really switch them out. Except I got like a shitload of lumberjack. And I can't switch them out if they already being used in something else. But yeah, I think I'm gonna switch out. Yeah, I could just switch out some of these lumberjacks that's already like low and shit if I already have them. Alright, fuck it. No more side getting sidetracked, yo. Fuck it. I'm going in. Cutscene. You saw that one black dude who had the same hairstyle. Nigga. Apparently, I picked the right hairstyle if I wanted to be black. Okay, well, I kind of spoiled myself when I looked at the wiki for this game and I found out what shit was about her, but I ain't spoiling shit. She way too aggressive with that dancing, yo.
Yeah. Ew,
she moved though. Nigga, you see the footwork. See the foot. Watch footwork. Watch footwork. Nigga. She moved the head.
Leonard? Should I ask her if she's single?
No, it's not that. It's just she's so flexible.
We'll attract too much attention if we move in a group. Alright?
Got it.
My nigga don't talk, even though they let me pick a voice. But whatever. What, so I have to use Leonard? Yeah. Stupid.
My nigga just there.
Can't even talk. Whatever. So, what? Where the fuck am I going? Am I just talking to people or what?
You're looking for a black model ship? Yeah, I don't really know anything about it.
A black model ship? Don't ever call seeing one around here, mate. Try asking someone else, eh?
What can I get you? Information?
Look, I'm kind of busy right now. Ask me later. Bitch.
Hey, Salma! Where's my food? Huh? Oh, hey there. Something I can do for you, good looking? Do I know anything about a black model ship? No, not a thing. But what I do know is that you're a sight for sore eyes.
Wow. Damn.
She want the dick. I talked to this nigga at the table. I don't think so.
What's that? Black model ship? Why'd I want to know about something like that? Now you damn kids go play somewhere else.
He's a dick.
Yeah. What you want? A black model? A black monolith, huh? I don't even know what that word means. Oh, black mono shit. Yeah, I don't know what that word means either. Now beat it before my beer gets warm.
These niggas are some assholes, man.
Well, hello there, young one. Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you right now. See you around.
They have time to put, like, shit for the cutscenes, but not anything else. Alright, whatever.
So... did you learn anything?
No.
Well, what do you learn?
Nothing. So I really just had to talk to everybody.
No one's talking.
Wait. Notice anything else unusual?
Well, actually, it does kind of feel like we're being watched.
The fuck is being watched though? Oh, mean by her. See them thirsty ass niggas. Yep, Leonard wanna hit it.
Oh shit.
Oh, nigga! Oh, hoo! Let my nigga do some shit, man. Always gotta fucking play the background. Not doing jack shit, just standing there, just posing with that arm on. Whatever.
Looks like we're surrounded.
What did I do?
You. Step outside.
What?
Whatever.
Can I fight all of them, y'all? I want to whoop all their ass. I'm feeling confident
didn't
right
do
now.
Anything to you or your friends?
Yeah.
What do you want with us?
Need I spell it out? You're all looks and no smarts, pretty boy. Simple. We want you dead.
I like the accent.
Careful. She's got an ace up her sleeve.
What is it?
Take them out.
I've beat up monsters a lot prettier than you.
Ooh. Nigga, I'm not trying to really use Leonard, nigga. Fuck that. You got shit to do. God damn, they took out 31 on me, yo. Fuck that. Or was that not? No, I don't think that was them that did. Yeah, they took out 2 on me, yo. Fuck that. They ain't got shit.
Bro, champ, damn.
See, I told you. That's why I was feeling confident about whooping their ass. That's all they got. What you got, pretty girl?
Eldor,
the fuck was it?
You sense it too.
What?
There's something very different about that woman.
I see you know how to fight. Bravo. But we're not through yet. Advance.
Gigas.
What is that?
Is that? Hey, is that another knight?
No, that is a Yigas.
A Yigas?
A beast summoned from the magic plane. Packmaker surrenders her body. Beast's power enters her flesh. Beast and human then fuse into one.
I'm still confused by all this.
I want one of those.
Don't make it worse.
Figure it out later, Leonard. Right now, we need your knight.
I just want to test this. Nigga, we got this. Fuck that.
I'm putting an end to this.
Yep, found his weakness. I'm telling you, we got this. Yeah, I'm being tight cocky right now, but fuck it. We don't need the damn knight. This nigga poisoned me, y'all. I just realized it.
Oh, shit. It's time. Make them rifles burst. Burst. Swag.
I told you, nigga, we ain't need no fucking...
Yep, that's it.
Really thought I was gonna use the knight? I should get some bonus shit for not using the knight, man. Put that into the game.
Hey there.
You people. Tell me, what happened?
The Yigas had almost completely taken over.
Yigas?
You made a pact with the Yigas. It was eating into your soul bit by bit. Eventually, it would have consumed you completely.
Yes. I remember feeling trapped.
You're safe now. As for the beast you made a pact with, we dispatched it. I promise you, it'll trouble you no more.
Thank you.
I wish you would just explain. Why do all this?
Our town on Burma. It was invaded. A vile group all clad in black armor. Don Fibonacci normally protects the peace here, but they paid him off and did what they wanted.
Did these people in the black armor tell you to kill me?
Yes.
And you said, yeah, sure, just like that.
No, of course not. The soldiers took my sister Lena hostage. They threatened to kill her if I didn't do what they said.
And how is it you came by, Aegis?
They forced me to take it. They said I must use it when I fought you.
That's terrible. Hey, listen. Do you know where their mono ship was headed? It was black. Anything you can tell us will help.
I saw it.
Oh. Really? You're sure?
Of course. What do you take me for, you impudent pup?
All right. Sorry. Can you tell us when this was?
Just yesterday. It was this huge black ship descending toward the ruins in the south, though I can't imagine why.
Then my suspicions were right. The Magi want something at those ruins.
We have to go after them.
Please, take me with you.
Huh?
My name is Kara. I didn't do what they told me to do. My sister, they would kill her. If you are going to confront these Magi, it may be my only chance to save her.
Or a second chance to try and kill us.
Eldor!
No! I swear I won't! Please, believe me! She'll die! You must take me with you! I beg you!
Yes. I believe you.
Of course he does.
As you wish.
Whatever, yo, you thirsty ass nigga. Alright, so I have some type of idea about how overleveled I possibly am. Let's see. Oh no, she just joined the party, yo. She's not actually a whatever. Alright, I thought she joined the party, but nah. She's just there. Oh, I'm no longer poisoned. Where the fuck am I going? Whatever. Because I always forget to go to a world map instead of just going to whatever fucking place leads out. Yeah, I had a feeling I had to go through that entrance. How the fuck did I end up all the way up there anyway? Or did I run from the pub? Whatever. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, what's going on now?
We can't get through the south gate without a pass.
Damn, she got new shit on?
We need to talk to the Don.
Who's the Don?
Nobody hears so much as Breeze without his saying so. Don Fibonacci runs Albana. He's got his fingers in every pie in town.
Every pie.
Guess he's pretty scary.
Getting all the puss.
It sounds as though we'll have to speak with him regardless.
Fair enough. Come on.
Who the fuck made you the leader, nigga? Just because you got that art, yo. Nigga, do you see my armor? All the way up there. What? Why the hell didn't she mention that before we was about to bounce, yo? Probably some bullshit for plot's sake. Always with the damn cutscene.
This is Boss Fibonacci's mansion, and Boss Fibonacci's sick, and he ain't seeing no one, so buzz off.
What? Can't leave without seeing him in dire straits, are we? Where there's nothing we can do about it, is there? That is, unless you're really desperate. All right. Do you think we should tell him
about that?
I don't know, mate.
Nigga, we hear you.
Right then. Sorry to keep you waiting. Now, there is a way to cure the boss of that which ails him, and you lot can help.
We reckon that with Boss Fibonacci's feeling all perky again, he might be willing to welcome you into his home.
You see, the boss is suffering under the pangs of, well, you know, love. He's love-struck, he is.
So here's the plan. You lot can scamper on up to the oasis in the north, find the famous beauty, a bird called Veruca, and give her this letter.
See, she gets it now. If the boss stays sick, none of us will ever get any business done.
Not so fast. Why not just take it yourselves?
Well, you might, I said. Reasonable enough question. But who'd want any part of this stupid...
That is, well, you know, we're not exactly good at desert travel. Not like experienced travelers like yourselves. Best of luck, then.
Lovestruck? You believe that?
Fibonacci has total control of this town. If he says jump, we say how high.
I want to know where she got that black shit from, though. Yo, she can rock whatever she wear, though, man. Oh, so I'm going back to the desert. Of course I ain't. Why would they just let me fucking sit back and chill where I was before? Why the fuck we got to go back to the damn desert?
I am really starting to hate deserts.
Me too, because this shit's big as fuck.
Merchant who rules the arms trade on this continent, and word has it he owns technology that allows him to fuse weapons and make them even more devastating. He's a powerful ally, provided we manage to get the Don on our side.
Wow, impressive.
I get out of the house a lot.
So, any bets on what this famous beauty Veruca looks like?
I think I have an idea.
You do?
We'll see. Come on, to the oasis.
Oh, well, let's go. Oh, it's not that far away, fuck it. I was expecting a lot worse than what they were trying to make me travel. Too bad I can't just jump down there, but no, oh well. It will make this a lot easier. I'm not afraid of none of these dudes I gotta fight over here, so. Except apparently I think I'm still gonna be playing escort to this chick. Oh shit, is that really like Yagami?
Would it kill you to slow down?
Yeah, it would, cause we in a fucking desert, bitch. Yeah, this is a big increase when I stab those things, but I'm not gonna say it's like, actually it's like 10 points more than what it was, well 14 points more than what it was before, but come on. They only took out one on me. I increased my vitality, bitch. Did he say lots of visitors or lots of physicals? Yeah. Damn, this nigga just stabbed the shit out of that thing. Alright, get this one too. I'm killing all these. No, I think I could just kill him with this thing. I'm being a little cocky right now, but fuck it. I want to. Really? You missed? Son, just kill him. I don't know if it would have killed him or not, yo, because these other motherfuckers kind of hurt him first. More of them over here, but I'm not trying to go towards them. Yo, I'll deal with them when I feel it necessary for me to grind again. And yeah, oh, her name's Kara, not Kara, or whatever. But yeah, she has been getting hurt. Why the hell do I keep missing? Let's stab the stupid bee. That's how you handle it. Alright, and then the wild boar gotta go too. Alright. Jose, don't just say hell, I'll go ahead and waste record, Ty. And so it'll be consistently grinding. I will, like, for all the areas I expect to record me going through the whole area and fighting all the monsters in the entire area once. And that's it. And then whenever I do anything like grinding wise in the area, I'm not going to record. Waste of time and space. And now I get to fight the big nigga. The fucking fire giant. Nope. Apparently that shit barely did. Damn. Combination of our attacks did something that time. Oh, she's actually helping the fight. Oh, she got her sword. Fuck it. I didn't even realize. Damn. Oh, other leg. Other leg. Oh, damn. Somebody hit it. Fuck it. I'll get it. With... Nigga, he was supposed to drop. Fuck it. Whatever. He dead anyway. Why the hell they had me facing Scorpion? And then they like, nah, nigga. You good. But then they like, nah, son, face him. I don't know why I stabbed him with that. He still died anyway, so. Really? Fuck it, whatever. B always gotta die. And I've already been, like, going across this whole entire region, so I know what's wrong. Okay, here we go. We get to see what the fuck shit is. Am I gonna have to fight like a fucking Hydra or something? Well,
what the?
A monster?
Yep, that's definitely a fucking Hydra.
Wait,
retarded ass looking toad.
This might be Varuga.
What?
Really? He about to be sick. What the fuck? Giving that fat ass toad a love, but what the whatever.
Well, it would seem the love is reciprocated.
You think?
This is getting real retarded. I thought I was going to... I wanted to fight, nigga.
So I guess that's mission accomplished, right?
Let's head back then.
Wait.
Look, is that a letter? She wrote back.
Man, that should have been on that thing's tongue. I don't want to take that.
This delivered to Fibonacci.
Rebibi!
Well, okay. Maybe this is our ticket to go see the Don.
Let's go
the Don, nigga. So, that was really anticlimactic for what I was expecting, but okay. Yeah, I just want to carry that car, whatever the fuck her name is, car to have all that shit, babe. I was about to go the wrong way, wasn't it? No, that's the right way, fuck you. So, I'll start working on my healing abilities after I fill out my talent pool, which probably is going to be a bad idea, but I don't care. If that doesn't work, I'll try using items. And if that don't work, I'll figure out something. And usually these yellow cacti with the multiple branches, I can get something from it, right? Yeah. Oh, there ain't nothing over there. Come on, son. Oh, whatever. I ain't even want to take my sword out, but... forcing my hand and shit. Oh. For some reason, they had me aiming at the one I was behind them, but okay.
And that thing's dead.
So nobody's really that close to a level up, so I think I'll just go back. If I start feeling the struggle later on, then that might be when I go back to grind. The only thing I really grinded so far was money by accident to begin with, and then it's armor. Money is the most important thing because that's what I need to do to get my... oh yeah, to build up my Georama thingy. Georama does not sound like a town that you build yourself. I just want that shit to be ridiculously big. See, and now I can see that it's gonna take a mad long time to grind all that shit out, yo, because that thing is overall gonna cost me a lot of money. Unless I find like some type of item that gives me money if I sell it that I end up finding it easy to grind. But I think like a lot of that stuff is only gonna come with the quest, and I don't wanna keep doing the fucking quest all the time. Oh, and there's one nigga who wants an errand done over here in Albana. Who are you supposed to be? Adventurers or something? Well, maybe you can quit searching for treasure and help me out instead. See, the market for insect medicine in Albana has completely bottomed out. There's just too much competition. I've got a huge inventory of stuff left, and I'm thinking there might be a few interested buyers over in Ballindor. The insects I use don't live near Ballindor, so I figured maybe a stallkeeper or two might be interested. So what do you think? Can you go scope out the shops over there? I'll give you free samples to hand out and everything. Whatever. I'll do it. And all of a sudden, yo, a bunch of people got errands for me. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure there wasn't no errands, yo, when the last time I came here. Oh, they want me to go. Oh yeah, because I had to go talk to Dom, whatever the fuck that nigga's name is again. I don't even think I ever come through here. Warrior. A warrior named Dirk.
I remember you folks. Bet you all know Albana like the back of your hand by now, hey. Listen, I need a little help. You know the armor that Ballindor soldiers get issued, right? Well, I kinda need some. Don't ask why. It's better if you don't know. Wait, I don't even know what the fuck he said, whatever. Anyway, I figured there has to be a used set floating around these parts, but I haven't been able to turn anything up. I know, you can make it at a binding post, but those toads won't even talk to nobody like me. So I need you to bind me a set of soldier's armor, alright? I'll make it worth your while.
Yo, what the fuck is a bind? Like, nigga, I think I saw those toads and shit, but I honestly don't really know like exactly what the hell a binding post is. Is it like something I have to do later, or I want to travel around this place because there's probably more people who want me to do crap somewhere around here. Like especially over here because I never go here. See, you can tell I never go here because that treasure box ain't open. Alright, dang. I think that chick's trading sexual favors behind the back alley right there. See that? Who the fuck is this nigga? Whatever.
Hey, handsome. You're pretty alright, you know that? Are you free right now? Wanna buy a cute girl a drink?
Bitch.
What? You're traveling around the world? Oh, wow. That's so incredible. You must be totally brave and strong to do that. Oh, look at those muscles.
The niggas around here all has assholes and shit, and then like all females be trying to hit on niggas.